How does one hear a sound? It's actually a complicated process involving many steps which all needs to work together smoothly, otherwise hearing loss occurs. Normally, sound travels through the ear canal, which then vibrates the eardrum. The eardrum in turn vibrates the malleus, then the incus, followed by the stapes. The stapes then stimulates the cochlea through a small opening called the oval window. Within the cochlea, small hair cells stimulate the hearing nerve, which carries the signal to a specific location within the brain called the auditory cortex. However, in about 7% of patients with significant hearing loss on one side compared to the other, a non-cancerous and slow-growing tumor develops on the main nerve leading from the inner ear to the brain. Known as an acoustic neuroma or vestibular schwannoma, pressure from the tumor on the nerve itself leads to an initial progressive hearing loss. As the tumor gets larger, causing greater nerve compression and/or stretching, it may cause tinnitus, dizziness, and eventually even facial paralysis. Acoustic neuroma usually arises from the Schwann cells covering the nerve and grows slowly, averaging about 1 mm increase in size per year. Treatments for acoustic neuroma include regular monitoring, radiation, and surgical removal.